Hello Libra, my name is Agatha and this is your tarot reading for October 2018. It's a very general reading. If you like your own personal consultation, please write to duniazna@gmail.com and I'd be delighted to work with you. I'm going to use for you the tarot Illuminati and this is going to be beginning, middle and end of the month, Libra. So in the beginning of the month you have a major arcana card, you have the tower card. Now this speaks of a very quick, sudden change and transformation in your life that might feel to you to be a very, very disturbing, even painful. It's like old structures in your life crumbling to leave place for a new life to be born. Now, this could be in your family life, this could be in your professional life, this could even be in your health. I really hope that's not the case, but it could make itself known in many different ways. And then in the middle of the month, suddenly, with the Seven of Cups, it's like these new possibilities, these new options open up in your life because of something that left your life in the beginning of the month. And then at the end of the month, you have the Three of Wands, and this speaks of your ships coming in. Usually this card speaks of ships coming in full of riches. You know, you made an investment, and now this investment comes to you, and you are full of wealth, and you just looking at the ships and they're like coming to you. So I feel that this is positive, even though in the beginning of the month it might seem a bit disturbing, a bit painful, but whatever exits your life leaves room for something really good and positive to open up, to new possibilities to open up, and to even for you to dream bigger than what you have dreamt before, even for you to travel. Now, this could be something else. The tower could be not necessarily something happening in your physical world. It could be like an epiphany, you know, something out of the blue. You have an epiphany, you have a revelation, and you realize, hey, there's more to life than what I've been living. So now you decide at the end of the month, you know what, I'm going to expand the way that I think. I'm going to expand my business. I'm going to travel the world. You know, whatever it is, it seems to begin in a difficult way, but it has a positive effect for the rest of the month. Okay, so that's it, Libra. This is the reading that I have for you. It's a very general reading. If you like your own personal consultation, please write to duniazna@gmail.com and I'd be delighted to work with you. Bye-bye.